Sylvester Buster Freddy, how are you, my friend? Sylvester Buster Freddy, I'm wishing you to have a very nice Friday and a happy weekend, my friend Sylvester Buster Freddy. How are you, Buzz? How are you, Steven, my friend? How are you, Buzz, my friend? How are you, Fred, my friend? Personally, we are very okay. Sylvester Buster Freddy, yes. Steven, very nice was your subject in your Twitter account that you wrote. Thank you, you said. Yes, thank you, Jules Fighter. Yes, this I wanted to emphasize. Very nice your subject. Yes, generally we are very well. Okay. Yes, over here we're happy. Today I went for a spring swimming in the midday. Yeah, today I went. The weather was very nice. The sunny day, 23 in the atmosphere. Was the temperature, and inside the salty water was 15. Now it's 15, the salty water, yes. The temperature inside the salty water increased. Yes, it's logic, because we are in spring season at the moment. Steven, my friend, I believe that you love my subject about the Bill Wise, Bill, I don't know the difficult name, Wise, yes, Bill Viz, yes, he, the Protestant Christian, he went in the hell, in Hades, and returned back, yes, his death experience. I believe that you love this. Was so impressive, Sylvester and Freddy. Yes, that's this subject that I sent it to you. Yes, and the pink rose. Yes, yesterday that I dedicated you, Sylvester and Freddy. The pink rose on the 4-hour pink roses tree in our heavenly garden over here in our house in Brahati. These things I want to tell you, my friend Sylvester and Freddy. I don't have something else to tell you. Yes. Well, okay, yes, very well, yes. My father is coming right now, Christus, to talk to you for a while. Goodbye from me.
I am Peter Steven. Okay, Bas, say hello to
our dear friend Steven Bas, cheers, my father says. I'm wishing to have a very nice weekend.
Και καλή εβδομάδα.
And to have a very nice week.
Steven, τι κάνεις?
Steven, how are you?
Πιστεύω να είσαι καλά.
I believe that you are okay, very well.
Εμείς, όπως βλέπεις, βρισκόμαστε στο ωραίο μου χωριό Βραχάτι.
We are in our beautiful, beautiful village Βραχάτι that you are seeing right now, Steven.
Και αυτή η εποχή, η άνοιξη, είναι πολύ ωραία.
And this season, period of spring, is wonderful.
Και στο χωριό,
in the village
που βρισκόμαστε,
as we are,
είναι πολύ πιο καλύτερα από την Αθήνα.
Is much more better in compare with Athens.
Έχουμε τη θάλασσα κοντά.
We have the sea close to us.
Την απολαμβάνουμε και αυτή.
Near to us, we enjoy the sea and the sea as well.
Και όλα τα κέντρα, τα μαγαζά.
And all the
cafeterias
and all the bars, yes, shops over here.
Βρίσκονται εδώ κοντά μας.
Is close to us over here in Brahati.
Πιστεύω.
I believe.
Και εσύ.
And you.
Να περνάς καλά εκεί.
To have a very great time.
Και να μας θυμάσαι.
And to remember us.
Καθώς επίσης και εσύ, Μπάς,
as also and you, Μπάς,
να χαίρεσαι την οικογένειά σου,
to rejoice your family,
να είσαι καλά,
to be very well, okay,
και να,
and to,
και να έχεις πάντα επιτυχίες,
and to have always successes,
την καριέρα σου,
in your career.
Επίσης, Steven,
also Steven,
δώσε χαιρετίσματα,
give my best regards
στον αγαπητό,
to your dearest
πατέρα σου,
dad Freddy,
πατέρα σου,
Yes, Freddy.
Careful that he here.
And I'm wishing to him to have a good health.
Πάντα να έχει χαρά.
And always to have joy.
Χαιρετώ και εγώ με πολύ αγάπη.
Goodbye with lots of love, my dearest dad Christos. Yes. See the bus and Freddy. Outside, I will show you Rahati area. You saw Steven, I lighted the outside, the lights from Christmas, yes. Okay. I continue to light the Christmas, now I consider Easter light, this. I will explain you why I did it, I made it this thing. Because on Christmas, the municipality, in that phonics over there, they didn't put lights to us. Nothing, Steven. Yes, why they didn't put lights? Yes, they forgot it. I don't believe this thing. No. That this thing was coincidence. Anyway, so that the reason that I'm lighting again and again and again the lights outside. Yes, and I told my dad, Christos, don't remove it. Yes, the lights will exist outside. Yes, this is my decision. Yes, because they didn't put all the phoenixes, all the trees. There were lights. To us, nothing. Yes, it's not fair. This thing, anyway. I should have complained to the municipality, but I didn't do this thing. Yes, I didn't pay attention. But I handled this thing differently. I put in my garden lights. Yes, for all the year, and lights for Easter, yes. Του λέω για τα φώτα για το Δήμο και αυτά. I'm explaining to my dearest dad Christos in Greek right now.
Έχουν εκλογές τώρα, γι' αυτό τα βάζω τα φώτα.
What? Now we have elections in municipality. We have elections in this month, Stephen.
Μας προσέχουν λοιπόν.
Outside, Stephen, my father, he means about the columns. I will show you, Stephen. The columns, you see, Stephen, over there, and over there. The columns, yes. They put the columns right now because they want, with that way, to cajole us. Cajole, I said. I composed correct the verb, yes, cajole, to cajole us, because they need the vote. The vote they need now, and they are trying to cajole us, yes. With this way, they are trying to make us to feel pleasant with them, yes, but my complaint is the lights in front from this phoenix.
Yes.
This phoenix, they have lights. They have. But anyway, I handle differently the things. I put the lights for all the year. The lights will be turned on. Again and again and again, continuity and again. Okay, Steven, and Fred, my friends. Steven, I will not forget something. The sneezing over here is continuing. All the world over here in Brahabi, they are sneezing again and again and again. And I'm saying to myself, the metaphysical science of my dearest friend, Steven, is this. Yes. Okay, Steven, my friend, I'm so glad that I talked to you today, yes, Steven, my friend. Goodbye, Steven, my friend. Goodbye, Buzz. And Freddy, my best regards. and my love in LA. I don't know, Freddie, where you live. You live in Los Angeles or in Santa Cruz. I believe in Santa Cruz, Steven, your dad is living. The temperature in summer in Santa Cruz, I'm searching this thing in internet. The temperature is much more low, because the temperature in Los Angeles is there is heat wave, but in Santa Cruz, that your dad is living over there, yes, American pronunciation, yes, it's much more the climate conditions, yes. Or in Brazil, your dad is living in Sao Paulo, Steven. Don't know, but much more, I believe, in Santa Cruz, your dad, Freddy. Yes, my love, Freddy, my love. I love you, Freddy, so much. Yes, my friend. And I'm giving you my love, my best regards from Brahati, Los Angeles, or Santa Cruz. Wherever that you are living, Freddy, my friend, yes. Goodbye, Steven Boston, Freddy. Goodbye, my love, Freddy, my love, Steven. I'm sending you, my friend. Goodbye, Steven Boston, Freddy. Goodbye, my friends. Goodbye.